also wanted to send a message to the world that this is what Christmas looks like in the birthplace of Jesus. This is what Christmas looks like in Palestine today. When all the world is celebrating Christmas in festive ways with decorations and lights and trees, in Palestine, children are being killed, houses are destroyed, families are displaced.